ladies, you are
hometown favorite.
This is Brenda Martinez. Just a freshman last year. This year, champion in California in Division.
National. Now somebody is going to make a move. Somebody is going to push out of this group.
Come on, go, go!
At eighth, Evan Bishop at ninth, and Carton Cheeseman.
John Evan! 2018 FootLocker Championships here in San Diego with Anthony Grover of JSerra High School, a junior, two-time California state champion. Every year at any national championship race, there's always someone that's going to be at the back of the pack, and usually it's a case of something that went wrong, and that was the case here. Obviously, you having a great race early on, midpoint, top 15, All-American position, and then things kind of rattled at the very, very end, and it's happened a few times this year. I know it can be frustrating. What are your thoughts, first off, on how the race was playing out, and then how things finish up in the end? What are your thoughts?
Yeah, so the race played out the first 2.5 miles just like I wanted. I was right within top 12, top 15. And then on the last downhill, that's when the race got away from me. And I just like went into a new territory in my hurt, and I just wasn't able to overcome it.
Situation like this, obviously, any national championship meet, there's a lot of competition. Everything gets magnified, especially if anything goes wrong, it gets magnified because the margin of error is slim in a sense. What were you thinking coming in? Were you pretty relaxed or were you a bit nervous, in all honesty? Well, how was your mindset coming in?
I was actually pretty relaxed until we started warming up, and that's when I got pretty nervous. But I just stayed calm and focused on doing my thing and racing the way I race.
Given it's your first national level meet at this level, what were your goals coming in?
My goal was top 10. I thought that was really realistic, and I was in the position to do that. But then the last 400 meters, that's when it really got to me, and I just wasn't able to push through it.
When you were toward the front, you know, at the mile mark, 2 miles and beyond, how did you feel physically at that point in time?
I felt super good at 2 miles. And then once we got up the hill, that's when I really started feeling it. And then on the downhill, that's when they started to get away, and I just hit the wall.
I know something like this, it's very easy for individuals in your age to just focus on the end result and the place or whatever. What do you take away from experience as far as an experience like this in a race like this? Anything you take away that you've already been able to process?
I'm just taking away the process that got me here, just all the hard work I put in. It's obviously tough to come away in 40th place, but it just gives me a lot of motivation for track and just really motivates me.
We've seen over the years individuals that have a bad race at Nationals, but they're not a senior, and they come back the year following with a bit more resolve and more experience, and things turn out very differently. So if that's the case here, and obviously with the success you've had, it's been a very good season again this year for you. So look forward to track and field season, and congratulations on a great season this year.
Thank you.